Ethan and Mark, they stole our hearts, we loved, never wondered why. New vids each day, never the same, 1 year, and then they all will die. First they ask of us for 1 million subs, or Mark's nipples will cry. Then they ask of us for 2 million subs, or Sweet Beryl will die. He came in like a wrecking ball. He never hit so hard before. All he had to do was hit the call. Beryl was too young to die. We all have tears in our eyes. Beryl arrived into our lives when Mark finally came back. Whiteboard in hand, he shared his plan. Let's go, hashtag respect. We'd all climb inside and go for a ride with one mission in mind. Chicken and dumplings are Mark's favorite things. They're worth waiting all night. He came in like a wrecking ball. He'd never hit so hard before. All he had to do was hit the call. Beryl was too young to die. He came in like a wrecking ball. He'd never hit so hard before. All he had to do was hit the call. Beryl was too young to die. We all have tears in our eyes. We never meant to fall so short. This never should have happened. Ethan had to use brute force, but why did he have to grin? We never meant to fall so short. This never should have happened, but why did he have to grin? What Unus on Us can teach all of us is that the end is nigh. He came in like a wrecking ball. He never hit so hard before. All we had to do was hear the call. Beryl was too young to die. He came in like a wrecking ball, like he wanted to. Ethan doesn't have a soul. Beryl was too young to die. We all have tears in our eyes. And Mark, it's okay to cry.
You could have subscribed.